everyone, how are you today? Welcome to Soma's Makeup Diary. Are you ready? Day 3 with VISEART Editorial Brights. Did you see the color scheme? Yeah, those are the 4 colors I'm going to play with today. White, yellow, red and blue. That's right, these are the 4 colors and these are my colorful quad for today's makeup tutorial. Okay, so let's get started. Very excited. If you want to know what's on my lips today, it is mentioned in the description box. So each and every product I have used to create this look has been mentioned in the description box. Go through it and check out for the lip color, because I know this is a gorgeous lip color and I am back on track with my matte liquid lipsticks. It's a comfortable one. Yeah, starting with my white eyeshadow all over my lid, crease, transition, basically setting the eyelid area with the color. Today I'm going to apply this white little bit on the brow bone as well. Felt like taking this step today. Okay, white is on. Okay, and now I'm going to play with my red. This red on my lips is pretty distracting because it is so amazing and gorgeous. I love this color and today I just wanted to wear this. My lips are absolutely hydrated, so I can go back to my matte lips, right? I love my liquid matte lipsticks. This helps as well. I just want a hint of red today. Right there, okay? The other eye, red on the transition and little bit on the crease, on the lids. Anyways, it is going to give me a nice red color, a hint of red. That's it. Today I have a plan in mind with these 4 colors. So I just hope that the plan works out. I know it will work out. The colors are so amazing. It will look absolutely pretty. Taking it, you know, down a little. All right, pretty? Yes. And now I'm going to start with my yellow. Let me use my finger to pat the yellow on. So I have already used 3 colors, right? White, red and yellow. So far it is matching my outfit. Beautiful, subtle red yellow look so far, but I'm going to use that gorgeous blue as well. Pretty amazing combination, isn't it? Have you ever tried it? Let me know in the comment section. I'm waiting for your comments. All right, I think I'm done blending this color with my finger and now I'm going to go back to my white. Yeah, so white as my inner corner pop and at the same time on this part, the innermost corner. Just pinpointing it there. Not going anywhere else with my white. A very happy look. I just love it. Look at that beautiful, gorgeous white and red and yellow. Isn't it nice? I can stop right here, but I want to use that blue because I decided to wear 4 colors from my VISEART palette today. Now I'm going to start with my gorgeous blue and I can use my finger. Wow, I'm just pressing the color little by little and very gently. Just look at that, it's so gorgeous. And I have enough color left on my finger, so I'm going to continue with that on the other eye as well. Yeah, a little bit more. Look at that color punch. That's gorgeous. I'm very, very happy. And don't want to waste this color at all. Yesterday when I used this blue, I fell in love with this blue again. So today I thought of using that blue somehow in my look. I just love the combination. Blending brush. I really want to have that blue punch on my look. I think I'm going to go back to my small brush or maybe a Q-tip. I really want that blue as is. Sometimes, you know, you rediscover a color. My friends, it's a pretty, pretty look. And of course, it is very colorful, bright, but it will look awesome. Look at that. Just love it. Doing the same thing on my left eye. These are little tools which, you know, work fabulously. Connecting it. The lower lash line blue with that. Look at that. Isn't it gorgeous? I'm mesmerized with this look. I'm having fun with my VISEART editorial brights every day. And I told you when I started this series that I never get bored of this palette because I get to do something exciting, something colorful every single day. So I can, you know, use it every single day. And that's the point here. That's what I wanted to show you, that one palette, different looks and gorgeous looks. So that's enough for now. A little bit of dusting, just a bit, you know. I'm just dusting it very gently because I do not want to lose the color at all. And if I feel that after applying my mascara, that's right, it's a liner free look today. Yeah, and as I told you yesterday that I wanted to show you how you can apply mascara and how it changes the whole eye look totally, you know, totally a game changer. So I learned that over the period of time. Mascaras are really, really very helpful to kind of open up the eyes, and that's really something nice to know. Today, instead of my black liner, I'm using my white eyeshadow right here. So there you go. Okay, pretty. I have never used a white eyeliner in liquid form or pencil form, but I have used white eyeshadow as my liner. Yeah, and it looks very nice. I am pretty happy with the look. It went as per the plan, and I told you it'll be gorgeous. Okay, my friends, I want to play with that blue one more time. I think the smallest brush in my collection, which came with a palette, a different one, can do some magic here. Yeah, this is one of my favorite brushes, and I was totally surprised when I used this eyeshadow brush first time. Very, very useful. Creating a wing. I'm sure I'm going to use this blue for other kind of looks as well, and sometimes maybe I will use this blue with the purple because that shade is also a very gorgeous shade in this palette. And if you have watched the first video on this Editorial Brides Look series. You know, I have talked about it. And if you haven't watched it yet, that's okay. Go ahead and watch it. Somehow I'm feeling that the left eye's blue is a little bit more brighter than this one. So I'm going to match it. Oh wow, I'm very, very happy with this look. It is so surprising and lovely. Full of colors. So if you love colors, bright and bold colors, definitely try this look. You will love it. Look at that. Isn't it gorgeous? Love it. Okay, and now I'm going to curl my lashes. Yeah, you know what? When I started using mascara, I never used to curl my eyelashes. I used to use my fingers and just a little bit curl with my fingers, and then I used to apply the mascara. But now I have practiced it and I'm comfortable with it. So if you are comfortable with using an eyelash curler, you can go ahead and do that. If you are not, that's okay. You can, you know, use your fingers and just give it a gentle lift up. Okay, and then apply your favorite mascara. Very gently and very carefully, and going to give it a couple of seconds. That's it. And it is a very good idea to, you know, wipe off the excess always if you want a smudge proof mascara look. Yeah, sometimes I use paper tissue, and sometimes I use a washcloth to wipe off the excess, because yeah, you lose a little bit of product but you get a very smudge proof look. So that's something I love to do, and I would say that I used to do that when I was learning how to apply mascara, you know, during my learning curve. But now I totally rely on wiping off the excess in the tube itself. So whatever works for you. And today I'm going to show you the mascara routine in detail. I really take my time when I'm coating my lashes with mascara, because it really makes a difference. At least I feel so. And when you want to grab the lashes of the inner corner of your eyes, what I do is I just, you know, tilt it a little bit and I just go like this. Do you see that? And couple of coats on my lower lash line as well. Do you see the lashes, the upper lashes? After I apply one coat of mascara, you will see the difference on the lower lash line as well. So there you go. This is just the first coat. Okay, and as I always say that I'm going to apply a couple of coats of mascara, I'm going to do that. Okay, and you can see the difference. Do you see the lashes? And do you see the lashes on this eye? Yes. So that's the difference of a mascara. Yeah. So if you really enjoy this process, go ahead and try and let me know about your makeup experiences. Okay, and your tricks and your tips. I would love to hear about those. Very gently, I take time with my lashes because I'm yet to discover the world of false eyelashes. I will do it someday, definitely. But for now, I'm pretty happy with my mascara routine and the smudge-proof mascara look. Also, the wiggling motion helps. Placing your lashes gently on the bristles helps, like this. And when you tilt your applicator like this, it grabs those small lashes on your inner corner. Yeah, a little bit of patience and practice definitely will get you there. And as I say, that don't worry about the liner mistakes or mascara mistakes or lip color mistakes, because Q-tip is always there to help you out. So I'm pretty happy with the look, as you all can see on my face. Yes, very happy. Yeah, that's it my friends for now. Okay, I actually wanted to see whether I really need a little bit of yellow. Why not? And this time I want to go with a brush, a little placing of the color, you know. Yeah. So have fun with the colors and try something new, something unique to your taste, and keep coming back to Soma's Makeup Diary, because many more fantastic, colorful, creative eye makeup tutorials and lip colors, also makeup routine, are coming up. You know, I love to share these videos and these tricks and tips which I learned over the period of time with all of you. Yeah, it takes a little bit of time, but it is fun, right? It is fun playing with the colors. So all the makeup lovers and color lovers and nature lovers, yeah, a natural theme, eye look may come up, yeah. So always welcome to watch fun eye makeup tutorials and colorful tutorials, maybe lips, maybe eyes, maybe on my face. So yeah, liner free mascara and eyeshadow look. This is really surprising, very surprising. I planned for this look and it went really well. Yeah, so day 3 done. Hope you try it and see for yourself. Let me know about your makeup experiences. You all know that you are welcome to Soma's Makeup Diary to watch fun makeup tutorials. So keep coming back. Bye for now. Have a great day. Rock the look. Play with the colors. Okay.